1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're going to rock around the clock tonight. What?
By this Facebook group, YouTube Collabs by Lee, and she's at Lee Holmes to do a favorite keto recipe. So today I'm gonna share one of my favorite fat bombs descriptions. I'm gonna link to the playlist so you could check out some other YouTubers and their favorite keto recipes. All right, so I have 4 avocados. So you're gonna use 4 avocados. You're also going to use some coconut oil. We also have some butter. Quest protein powder, and I'm using the salted caramel flavor. I got some cocoa powder right here. And then I'm using this sweetener. 1.1 ounce of butter.
I'm just going to slice them. And I'm going to scoop out.
When the clock strikes 12, we'll cool off and start a rock.
So what I'm going to do first is do my dry ingredients. I'm going to do 1/4 cup of our Quest protein powder. And our sweetener. We're just going to pour a little bit of water and stir it. We want to make this into like a thick batter. So we're just going to do a little bit at a time. Macadamia nuts. here, there's 30 grams is one serving. There's 4 carbohydrates, 3 dietaries, that's 1 carb. So I'm gonna do alright, so this is 30 grams. That's one serving. Three servings, and I think that's about right. Take over.
Yeah.
So here's the macadamia nuts. Just gotta lay this over there and then smush
them.
Oh,
yes. I'm ready.
Don't smush into a powder. Just smush
wait,
them
like,
for it.
Do you want me like to smack it or
yeah,
just
like hold this part?
Oh, okay. I think I'm gonna break the counter.
Do a little bit over here. Stop, stop.
I love smashing.
Let's look. Okay, so you see?
Some right there.
I don't want it powdered. Okay, now look. Okay, maybe right there.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock.
All right, that's perfect.
Yay!
All right, so here we have 3 servings. We're gonna stick them into our mixture. Pull them and then stick them in the freezer, and then I will show you how I pop these out. This fat bomb recipe is so easy. You can put this together really quickly the night before. Stick them in the freezer, and then usually once they're hardened, I just kind of pop them out of the container, and I stick them in little Ziploc bags, and then I put them back in the freezer. So then when I want a snack, or if I'm at home, or if I have a little sweet tooth, or I'm really low on my fat macros that day, I just grab one really quickly. This one that I shared today, if you notice, I didn't use any cream cheese. I didn't use any heavy whipping cream. If you are in the market for a protein powder, I definitely recommend the Quest Bar protein powder. The one I like is the salted caramel. I can add it to a lot of things and grab it really quick. One scoop is 28 grams. So this has 100 calories, 0 fat, potassium 80 milligrams, total carbohydrates 3 grams, dietary fiber less than 1 gram. So you're pretty much getting like three carbs per serving. And there's less than 1 gram of sugar. And it tastes amazing.
So it's soy-free, no sugar added, less than 1 gram of sugar, gluten-free, and it bakes well. Definitely good. I use this a lot in my fat bombs. Also, I really like to say that there's 22 grams of protein in it. So I've been doing keto since October 7th, and so my protein has been hard to eat. I get so full from the high macros of fat that I don't really finish my protein as much. I don't get as much protein. It's very moderate. I definitely do stick with low carb, moderate protein, higher fat. But that higher fat just fills me up. And I've been doing it for so long where I'm just not as hungry as I used to be. So this definitely has came in handy. I do love it. If you really enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. Please check out in the description box. Please check out the other playlist. I am so excited that I got invited to do this collab. And hopefully I can't wait to see the other videos, and I hope, hopefully that you really enjoyed it. Thank you so much.
When the clock strikes 12, we'll cool off and start a rockin' ride.